Hits her head, a guy named Greg. Now she's dead.